one you're on.
Mayor Blake, I'm watching you. You are the tip of the spear.
The visions of the Ten.
But you should know that I got some new pieces.
What have we done at this time, Dax?
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill from my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
Southwest of here. In the depths of Lowland territory. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
Just tell it to her straight, Dukka. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the cool route's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training. Herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale, but Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the cool route. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a rollerback, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. You can bring the parts back to me here when you're done.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakhd soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved. If that matters to you.
I've already found some of those tags.
Here, a small reward for your efforts. But don't let your guard down. There are still many outposts in the wilds.
Thank you, champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista. We've made a mess of things around here.
I heard your brother.
Machines thrashing about. Aloy. Need to turn in some tags or trade some medals. Maybe you won some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. We'll have to talk to Kala. Good luck on the hunt.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travel. Guess I need to head southeast to find that rollerback. And I think I saw a herd of bristlebacks not far from here.
Good luck.
I think I might head over to the hunting ground.
Voice the vision will guide us.
You're walking tall.
Now I just have to find that rollerback Kella mentioned. Get the part she needs to fix the ballista, I believe.
Thank you.
of the Ten, Aloy. Regala denied. The truth of the visions revealed. I doubt you have enough skin to mark all your deeds.
We'll just have to remember them then.
Well, thanks to you, the chief still lives. And hope remains. But that's not why I wanted to speak with you. I need a favor. A personal one. My grandson, Kavo. He was not counted among the dead, which means he must still be with Regala's remaining forces.
He was taken prisoner?
No. He joined them willingly. Like many young soldiers who seek to mark their skin with distinguished deeds. I must search for him. Convince him to come home. Chief Hikaru cannot spare any soldiers for this task, so my blade is alone in this. Unless you'd be willing to join me. I know it is much to ask after all you've done for us. But Kavo is the last of my blood.
What made Kavo join Regala's rebellion?
For some, Regala represents a chance of vengeance against the Karja. During the Red Raids, it wasn't easy to turn the clans back at Baron Light. Many wanted to pursue the Karja all the way to Meridian.
So when Regala attacked the embassy, they took it as a call to arms.
Yes. But others, the young especially, care only about the glory they think they'll earn by hunting an age-old enemy. As for Kavo, it was probably a bit of both, and a youthful desire for a cause to get the blood burning. Nothing I said could stop him.
So if Kavo didn't listen to you when he joined the rebels, what makes you think he will now?
Kavo was too young to fight during the Red Raids. War was a stranger to him. But he must have experienced the suffering it brings by now. He will listen. Must. I just have to find him before it's too late.
You said Kavo's your last living relative?
Yes. Before Chief Hikaru, the clans warred constantly with each other. Every skirmish claimed another comrade. One by one, I buried my children. And then their children.
I'm sorry.
I tried to vent my grief on the battlefield, but I never found comfort there. Only in the wisdom of the visions. And even so, I still couldn't prevent Kavo from following the trail of blood.
If Kavo joined Regala's rebellion of his own accord, will Hikaru let him back into the tribe?
The chief knows the value of mercy, and the toll of unending bloodshed. It's the rest of the tribe I'm more concerned about. They won't quickly accept someone who betrayed them. Even with my support, it won't be easy.
But you have to try. I'll help you find your grandson, if I can. Where do we start?
A while back, our scouts reported Kavo's squad left one of Regala's outposts in the hills to the south. His squad never returned, but the scouts also spotted one of our own being held captive there.
So we'll start at the outpost. If we free the prisoner, maybe they'll know where Kavo's squad went.
Shall we head out?
Let's go.
Good. This way. The outpost isn't far.
Thrust a spear into the heart of this rebellion.
The next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the grove to see for myself.
The visions.
No, I'm not. Look at that.
Walk with honor.
You saved the cause.
You know, the rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one.
There's a flight recording.
The bloodshed
nearby.
Won't end until we're gathered.
Add it to the collection of the Grove.
But what matters is the soldier they took captive, Nikala. She's been their prisoner for some time now. She's my only lead to finding Cabo.
We'll get her back. And then Cabo too.
The outpost should be just ahead.
My focus has detected another flight recorder.
You take point. I'll follow.
Full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
When is my watch over? I want to go hunt a machine.
I'm hungry. Surrender! That Outlander's here! You okay?
Oh no!
She's hurt!
That's all of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around.
There. That's the post.
Well, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks.
Come, Aloy. Back to the task at hand.
I might be able to find Nakala's tracks with my focus. Tracks from dead soldiers. Dooku will want these. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to buy. Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nikala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an Outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. We'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the Grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor.
I guess we'll see about that. Just like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down. Thank you. Time to salvage that sinew. There. I should get back to Kala. Hand over the parts. This tastes as good as it looks.
Blade be bright. In the name of the Ten.
Strike.
You can rest your feet.
You may pass, ally.
The visions.
Akaro's champion.
Their voice is
farewell, Aloy.
Did you find the parts we need for the ballista?
Are we ready to open?
I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Come on.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
I'll come back
later. Strike later.
Whenever you want.
Okay.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all you
can.
You should see her spear.
Some blood, earn some medals.
That's what we're here for.
Nice choice of armor.
Never thought we'd see her.
She's clear to enter.
May the day bring you victory.
We need to work on your armor.
Thank you.
start of lowland territory. I could resupply before moving on.
You must be the champion. Your actions are known across the lowlands, Easton. You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what. What I see, what I know, I will share. That way, you won't be running blind. I should probably tell you. I hear you're good at fighting rebels. Our trainers could give you a tip or two on how to take them down. You should go to Thornmarsh, southwest of here. I don't think Tanalo would mind helping out Hikaro's champion.
That's good to know. Maybe I'll pay him a visit. This mount outside. I'm sweating everywhere.
Stranger, a word? Hair as red as the blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaro's champion. My name's Katak. Leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan. Sorry for our unannounced entrance.
Looks like you were well prepared.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise to their advantage. So we get the job done. Are you here to take back Fenrise?
Fenris?
A lowland village southwest of here. It's been taken over by rebels. I assume the chief sent you to reclaim it.
I'm sorry, I'm just passing through.
My squad's been cutting their supply lines where we can. But eventually, we'll have to attack the village directly. We could use a soldier like you.
If I'm in the area, I'll see what I can do.
May the Ten see to it. But before you go, I'm sure Chief Hikaru would hate it if his own clan didn't thank you for what you've done in the fight against Regala.
Thanks.
May our next meeting be in victory.
Enter, ally of the Tagal.
There's Fall's Edge. Becca should be waiting for me in there.
I hear the back.
The Gala must have been no wounds now.
If you're hurt, seek out a Herbert. Seems Regala is our common enemy.
You defended the coup. We thank you.
Telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dull-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him, sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaru.
Hikaru was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaru's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance. So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
You said you defected.
I thought, but also I left.
Don't believe new ex-
Not ever. If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, Oroke.
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going too. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
Was there something else?
I should go.
See you at the campfire.
The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long?
Rebels.
They should be here already.
Kavo's?
Bring them and stay down!
I'll stop you! Alarm!
Rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Kavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Oroke. I found a few of your friends when I got here, Kavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the Ten, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Oroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Is everyone?
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Dave, over there, by the falls.
Something runs to the falls edge. The village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on falls edge.
You better have my back.
You think maybe they went over there?
Everyone.
No rebels, no machine. What did I
say? Over there, by the falls.
What
the fuck? Acid against it.
That thing runs through the falls edge. The village stands no chance.
Then we stop. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear! We march on falls edge!
Let's end this.
It's Cabo! You led the right to him!
Straight up! What? On her now!
Don't fire her alone!
See you.
some damage. Did it. You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess. I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened.
Enemy is mine.
But without Cabo and Oroka, three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cabo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cabo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroka
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cal.